Hi my dear students, good evening to one and all. Now welcome back our favorite video channel HGVS BRK. Now this time we have to discuss here today onwards held on JEE Mains 2021 February session. Now here morning shift paper, there are given easiest problems in mathematics subject. Now let us discuss that problems here. Now in that the first one is the sum in the topic quadratic expressions, that is there are two positive real numbers p and q such that p plus q value is 2 and p power 4 plus q power 4 equal to 272. Find quadratic equation whose roots are p and q. Here to find one of the quadratic equation using these two results, that are p plus q equal 2 and p power 4 plus q power 4 equal 272. Now first of all, here the quadratic equation which is of the form, here p and q are two roots. Now we have to take that equation, let required quadratic equation be x square minus of p plus q into x plus pq equal to 0. Now we are given some of the roots, given p plus q equals to 2 and p power 4 plus q power 4 value 272. Now in that, first of all, here squaring on both sides to this equation, p plus q whole square equal to 4. Now we write p square plus q square plus 2pq equals to 4. Now here we take 2pq to right side, then we write 4 minus 2pq. Again squaring on both sides, we take p square plus q square whole square equal to 4 minus 2pq whole square. Now mean that this is p power 4 plus q power 4 plus 2p square q square equals to, here in right side, 16 plus 4p square q square minus 16pq. Now clearly in that we substitute p power 4 plus q power 4 value, that is 272. Now we take minus 16, 2p square q square, we take 4p square q square to left side, that is minus 2p square q square. Now here also we have to take plus 16pq and minus 16 equal to 0. Now clearly in that we have to write 272 minus 16, that is 256. This is minus 2p square q square, in that we have to write 16pq plus 16pq equal to 0, and also here divide with 2, then we write 128 minus p square q square plus 8pq equal to 0. Write in orderly, p square q square minus 8pq minus 128 equal 0. Now here we have to take factorization. Now we write p square q square minus 16pq plus 8pq minus 128 equal 0. From that one we take common pq, pq minus 16 plus, here we take common 8, pq minus 16 equal 0. Now mean that we have to take pq minus 16 into pq plus 8. Here we take pq. Now here pq equals 16 or pq equals to minus 8. Now clearly in that we have to observe the options x square minus 2x plus 16. Now here the pq means product of the roots, therefore product of roots equal to 16. Therefore, required equation is x square minus p plus q into x. P plus q already given, that is 2. Now x square minus 2x plus 16 equal to 0. Now here, in that pq value minus 18, which is not in the option, given 4 options, only 16 is there. Now in the 16 is third option. Now x square minus 2x plus 16 equal to 0 is the required quadratic equation. So this is the solution for this problem. Now the second one is, if diameter of one circle x square plus y square minus 2x minus 6y plus 6 equals 0. This diameter is a chord of the other circle. Now here that other circle center will be given, that is 2 comma 1. Then find the radius of the other circle. Here one circle is given. The diameter of the first circle is a chord of the second circle. Now the second circle center already given, that is 2 comma 1. Here to find radius of the other circle. So which is numerical integer type question. Now first of all, in that we have to take given equation of first circle is x square plus y square minus 2x minus 6y plus 6 equals 0. Now to find center and radius, center C equal to, here we take C1 equals to minus G minus F, that is 1 comma 3, and radius R1 equals to square root of g square plus f square minus c. Now here we take g square means 1 plus 9, c value is minus 6. So 10 minus 6 equals to 2. And also here given the condition, diameter of the first circle is a chord of the other circle. Now we take one diagram. We take, this is one circle. Here we take the diameter. Now here given the center of the first circle is 1 comma 3. So this is C1, 1 comma 3. Clearly we have to observe, this diameter is chord of the second circle. Now we take second circle. Now in that we have to observe the center of the other circle already given, that is C2. C2 of 2 comma 1. Now here to find radius of the circle. Clearly, we join C1 and C2. Now, this is the chord of the second circle. Diameter of first circle is called chord of the second circle. Now, we take in that C1, C2 is clearly perpendicular to this chord. Since, here we take AD. Since, diameter AB of first circle is a chord of other circle. And also here C1 lies on AB and center of second circle is 2 comma 1. C2 equal 2 comma 1. and join C1, C2. And join C1, C2. Also, AB is always perpendicular to C1, C2. We get in triangle C1, B, C2. Angle BC1, angle BC1, C2 equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, here BC2 square equal to BC1 square plus C1, C2 square. BC1 square plus C1, C2 square. Now here BC1 square means here diameter of radius of the circle is 2. Now diameter equals to, which implies AB equals to 2R, that is 4. Now clearly here we take C1B equals to R. So this is C1B or C1A. That value will be equals to 2. Now here we take 2 square plus distance between two centers. Now we take 2 minus 1 whole square plus 1 minus 3 whole square. Already squaring, therefore square root will be cancelled. So this is 4 plus this is 1, this is 4. So total value is 9. BC2 square equal to 9, which implies BC2 value root 9, that is 3. So this is the BC2 means, now we take R2. So this is the radius of second circle. So this is the solution. Therefore, radius of second circle is R2 equal 3. So 3 units. This is the solution for this question. Now the third one is integral of cos x minus sin x by square root 8 minus sin 2x into dx, that equals to a into sin inverse of sin x plus cos x by b. Here to find odd pair ab. Now first of all here we take, put some t equal to sin x plus cos x. Now we are squaring on both sides. T square equal to sin square x plus cos square x plus 2 sin x cos x can be written as sin 2x. Now that value is 1 plus sin 2x. From this one we have to write sin 2x equal to t square minus 1. So this is one condition. Similarly here we can differentiate this function. Here we take dt by dx equals to sin x differentiation cos x differentiation minus sin x. From this one we have to take dt equal to cos x minus sin x into dx. So we have to observe in this numerator cos x minus sin x into dx. In place of this one we have to write dt. Now here we take given problem cos x minus sin x into dx by square root of 8 minus sin 2x. Now from this one we have to write cos x minus sin x into dx value dt by, here we have to write 8 minus sin 2x value t square minus 1. Now we write t square minus 1. Now that value is dt by 8 minus of minus 1 plus 1, 9. Square root 9 means 3 square minus t square. Here integral over dt by square root t square minus t square. Now here using the formula we know that integral dx by square root a square minus x square can be taken as 1 sin inverse x by a. The formula is sin inverse x by a plus c. Now using this formula In that we have to write sin inverse of t by 3. Sin inverse of t by 3 plus t. Now here we have to substitute the value of t. That is sin x plus cos x. Sin x plus cos x by 3 plus c. Now clearly we have to observe in that one, in before of that function we have to write 1 into. Now clearly comparing the given answer, a into sin inverse of sin x plus cos x by b plus. So this is, here we write 1 into sin inverse of sin x plus cos x by 3. Now comparing the given RHS value. So a into sin inverse of sin x plus cos x by b plus c. Clearly we have to observe in that one we have to write R pair AB can be taken as A equals to 1 and B equals to 3. So R pair AB equals to 1 comma 3, which is the first option. This is the solution for this question. Now the fourth question. Here this question related in permutations and combinations in maths 2 year paper. A committee has to be formed from 6 Indians and 8 foreigners, such that the number of Indians can be taken should be at least 2 and the number of foreigners can be taken double their Indians. Here number of foreigners should be double their Indians. In how many ways it can be formed? Here the number of companies can be formed in how many ways? So here in the given data, there are 6 Indians are there, 8 foreigners are there. Now using that relation, here we take at least 2 Indians, at least 2 Indians, and also foreigners should be double than the Indians. Here for example, at least 2. Now we take, for suppose number of Indians equals to 2, then the number of foreigners equals to 4. The number of Indians equal to 3, the number of foreigners equal to 6. So this type of relation can be used here. So in that first we take Indians, foreigners. So total number of Indians are 6, the number of foreigners are 8. Now we are using the relation at least 2. Now starting we have to take 2. Now double of 2, that is the 4. Similarly 3, double of 3 equals 6. We have to take 4, double of 4 equal to 8. We have to take 5, double of 5 equal to 10. We have to take 6, double of 6 equal to 12. So this is the relation. But here in our hypothesis, in our data, there are 6 Indians are there. Now we take 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 6. So this is satisfied for Indians. But we have to observe in that foreigners, the number of foreigners, total number of persons in the foreigners equals to 8 is there. Now here 2 double is 4, 3 double is 6, 4 double is 8. Now the maximum numbers can be taken 8 only. But so for suppose here we take the number of Indians equals to 5. Now the double of 5 equal to 10. So in that 10 is not there. Only 8 foreigners are given. So here similarly, in that we have to take 6 Indians. Now double of foreigners equal to 12 foreigners. Now in these two cases, the number of foreigners are only 8, but here 10 and 12 is there. So these two are failed. Now we have to take only these three conditions. Now here we take 6 Indians, we choose 2 Indians. From 6, out of 6 we can choose 2 Indians. The number of ways equal to 6c2. Similarly, in that also 8c4. Here the number of foreigners equal to 8. We choose only 4 from 8. Now we have to take 8c4. Similarly, in that 6c3 into 8c6. 6c4 into 8c8. So this is the final value. Now, therefore, number of ways equals to, here we take 6c2 into 8c4. In that also 6c3 into 8c6. In that we have to take 6c4 into 8c8. Now from that one we have to write 62 means 6 into 5 by 2 into 1 into 8c4. 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Similarly, in that also we have to write 6 into 5 into 4 by 3 into 2 into 1. Now here also we have to write 8c6 can be written as 8c2. Here using NCR equal to NCN minus R. 8c6 means 8c6 equal to 8c8 minus 6. That is 8c2. Now here we take 8c2. 8c2 means 8 into 7 by 2 into 1. Now similarly we write 64 can be written as 6c2. Now here we take 6 into 5 by 2 into 1 into 8c8. 8c8 value is 1. Now we take the total value 21 ja 23 ja 35 ja 15 into in that 32 ja 6 cancel 41 ja 42 ja. Now 25 ja 10, 10 into 70. 25 ja 10, 10 into 7, that is 70. So this is 1050. Similarly, here also we have to write 32 ja 6, 6 cancel 54 ja 20. 20 in 21 ja 24 ja 47 ja 28. Now 28 into 2, 56. Therefore, the total value is 560 in second case. Similarly, in the third case, so here 21 ja 23 ja 35 ja 15. Now we take 15. Now the total value. The total value is 61625. Here this is 5. So 5, 6, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. Now we take 1. 5 plus 1, 6. Already 1 is there. 1625. So the number of ways equals to 1625. So this is the solution. Here we have to observe in these two cases the number of persons in the foreigners equal to 10. Only in our given data 8 persons are there. Similarly in that also 12 persons are there using that relation. Now these two cases are failed. Now we do not take 5 persons and 6 persons in Indians. Only here we take 2, 3, 4. The double of 2 is 4, double of 3 is 6, double of 4 equal 8. Now simplifying this one, we have to solve this question. Now the answer is 1625. This is the number of ways can be formed. Now the fifth one, here this is heights and distance problem. Here two towers are there. Now distance between the two towers equals to 150 meters. And height of one tower is thrice of the other tower. Here there are two towers. Now we take one diagram. These are two towers. Now in that, so here distance between these two towers equals to 150 meters. Now here, and also given one more condition. Height of one tower is thrice of the other tower. Suppose we take the height of the tower is H. Now we take AB is one tower, CD is another tower. Now this is 3H. Height of one tower is thrice of the other tower. And also one more condition will be given. That is the angle of elevation of top of towers from midpoint of their feet. Now here the midpoint of this one. Now we take this is some O. Here the angle of elevation of the top of the towers. Clearly this is O. In that the angle of elevation of top of towers from midpoint of their feet are complement to each other. Now these two angles are complement to each other. Complementary angles. Here one result is there. Complementary angles. Complementary angles means sum of two angles equal to 90 degrees. Then the type of angles are called complementary. Now we take theta and 90 minus theta. Here the angles, let it be taken as theta and 90 minus theta. Suppose this is theta. This is theta, this is 90 minus theta. Let it be taken as theta and 90 minus theta. Now, first we take this triangle, AOB. In triangle, OAB. Tan theta. Here we take tan theta equal to AB by AO. AB means H by AO means, here clearly we have to observe. This is the midpoint. Now, here O can be divided AC to equal parts. So, one part can be taken as 75 meters. So, each part can be taken as 75 meters. Now, H by 75. So, this is equation 1. Similarly, we have to take in triangle OCD. Here also, tan of, here we take cot of 90 minus theta. Here we take cot of 90 minus theta. Cot of 90 minus theta value adjacent side by opposite side. So that is OC by DC. Now OC value 75 by DC value 3H. Clearly we have to observe cot of 90 minus theta is tan theta. Now tan theta value 75 by 3H. This is equation 2. Now from equation 1 and 2, these two are equal. From equations 1 and 2, these two are equals. Therefore, here we take H by 75 equal to 75 by 3H. From this one, we have to write 3H into H. 3H square equal to 75 into 75. Now H square equal to 75 into 75 by 3. Now from that one, we have to write H equal to square root of 75 whole square by square root 3. Now square will be cancelled. 75 by root 3. Now 75 will be written as 25 into root 3 whole square by root 3. One root 3 will be cancelled, both numerator and denominator. The final value is 25 root 3 meters. So, here we have to found the height of the smaller tower. The height of the smaller tower is H. Now, H equals 25 root 3 meters. Now, first option is the right answer. Now the sixth one, here the tangent at a point P of t comma t cube of curve y equal to x cube meets the curve again at Q. Then ordinate of point which divides PQ, the ordinate of the point, that point divides PQ in the ratio 1:2 internally. Now this problem given in tangent and normals in application of derivatives. Now here, first we take the given curve. Given curve. Y equal to x cube. Now which is equation 1. Now we have to find dy by dx. That is the slope of the curve. Dy by dx equal to 3x square. Now the point already given. Here slope of the tangent. M equals to dy by dx at the point P of t comma t cube. Now that value is, here x value is t. Now here we find 3t square. So this is the m. Now here equation of tangent. Equation of tangent to the curve. Equation of tangent y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. Now y minus y1. Here, equation of tangent at P of t comma t cube. Here, we use the form point x1 equal to t, y1 equal to tq. Now we take y minus tq equal to m value 3t square into x minus t. Y minus t cube equal to 3t square into x minus t. But here, from equation 1, the value of y can be taken as x cube, already given the curve. Now we take from 1, x cube minus t cube equals to, here also, we have to take 3t square into x minus t. Now we are using from equation 1. Now clearly we have to observe, this is a cube minus b cube formula. Now we write x minus t into x square plus xt plus t square. That value will be equals to 3t square into x minus t. So 3t square into x minus t. Now in both sides x minus t will be cancelled. The final value is x square plus xt plus t square. In right side 3t square is there. Now here 3t square minus t square, that is 2t square. Now we write x square plus t into x minus 2t square equal to 0. Now here 2 1 2. Now we take x square plus 2tx minus tx minus 2t square equal to 0. Here we take common x. Then we write x plus 2t. Here also we take common minus t. Here we write x plus 2t equal to 0. From that one, this can be written as x plus 2t into x minus t equal to 0. That means x equal to t, x equal to minus 2t. Now here, put x equal to t. If x equal to t, then y equal to y equal to x cube, t cube. Therefore, the point P is t comma t cube. Similarly, if x equal to minus 2t, then y equal to minus 8t cube. Therefore, the point Q equals to, that is minus 2t comma minus 8t cube. So, now we have these two points can be divided into the required point. Let the point will be, let R is, R divides PQ, R divides PQ in the ratio, that ratio is 1 is to 2 internally. In the ratio 1 is to 2 internally. Now here we take R net of R. Ordinate of R equals to, here the formula, using section formula, here we write section formula mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. This is our section formula. In that ordinate is my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. So here we take my2. My2 means m is 1, n is 2. So 1 into y2 value. Y2 value is minus 8t cube plus ny1. N value is 2, 2. So this is t cube by 1 plus 2. Now that means minus 8t cube plus 2t cube. That is minus 6t cube by 3. So 3 1 the 3 2 jar. That value is minus 2t cube. That value is minus 2t cube. Now R net, therefore R net equal to R net of required point equals to minus 2t cube. So this is our answer. Now which is the option 3. So this is the solution for this question.